Hello, my name's Mike Bowler from Cobo Banker Hubble Briarwood Real Estate Company serving the greater Lansing, Michigan area. I want to talk to the real estate agents tonight about the Google, Yahoo, and Bing, and YouTube, four of the greatest search engines. And of course, Google takes the largest share of that, but YouTube is the fastest growing, and everybody should be using video right now for real estate. If not anything else, at least register your websites and your blogs with Google, Bing, and Yahoo. You know, it's free. You can be found online that way. And the other thing I want to talk to you about is when you describe your videos, make sure you use the proper keywords. So if you had a new home that you're marketing in a new subdivision, you would describe it as the school district that it's in, it's new construction, builder guarantee, large spacious lots, homeowners association. So you're describing the property with the right keywords that people may be searching when they go to Bing, Yahoo, or Google. And if they're searching on YouTube for properties, they're going to also plug in right down to what we call micro-local. Yes, it's important to not just use the city words, but to use the subdivision words too. So as we get into this, you're going to hear more about this when we talk about blogging, because keywords are very important in blogging. But I wanted to make sure your profiles or your websites are registered on Google, Bing, and Yahoo. It's free. If you have questions, contact me. My name's Mike Bowler. You can follow me on Twitter, MI Real Estate, or follow me on Facebook. Just go in and type in Tech Savvy Grandpa, and you'll find me on Facebook. If you like my page, you'll end up getting more information about what's going on in the technology with real estate agents. Thanks a lot. Until next time, expect the best.